I convinced myself that if I tried to cut that leaning stalk there, it would pinch my saw and I'd be in a big heap of trouble. So I kept whacking the thing, sheesh. Had two wedges. Surely the next whack would make her fall down, sheesh. Well, here's another fine mess I got myself into. Knowing just enough to get yourself in trouble. I call this area the West Knob. It's at the end of what I call the Hell's Backbone Railroad Ridge. This is where I want to build a deck, a roofed deck for a little lookout. One tree taken out of the woods will never be missed.
Yeah.
You have to hit it one more time with the saw, but I'm just gonna. No, I'm gonna have to.
So that right there is where I thought I might get my saw pinched and stuck there. Anyway, my friend here knows what he's doing.
All them crazy branches all over the place.
chunk right there.
Oh, yeah.
But he's free of that big one.
My rope wasn't quite adequate for the job, but that's all I had.
Well, we're off of that branch. Just down inside of that. Now it actually has a chance to
you always got to cut all kinds of branches to get at the stalk.
We can
this one's moving back here quite a bit.
It's not even touching that crotch.
All them little branches.
It's not even touching that crotch.
It isn't easy, no?
Wow, I'm amazed that that's moving. call that, man dust on the...
Man glitter.
Man glitter. So because of wanting to build a deck with a roof at this knob, and this tree leaned right over it, we had to bring it down because you can't have that smashing your little building. Some trees just have to be removed so they don't smash your house, your garage, your barn, or fall on people. The only trees I ever remove are just ones that are dangerous. That becomes firewood, edgings for pathways, sometimes for a little rustic piece of furniture. So he knows how to cut and not get pinched. Don't try this at home, boys and girls. So we've been working on this little knob at the end of a ridge with all this below. Like and subscribe for more. More things like rustic building things for the land, cabin, kayaking, snorkeling, riding waves on the Great Lakes. All sorts of beautiful, restful, peaceful sorts of things. Cinematically edited. Man glitter. Snow scenes. There'll be more where that came from. Cheerio.